we have skirted around this issue so much. Even this week, we get a message from the Democratic Party that tells each Democratic candidate running for office to stay away from the topic of guns. And, you know, these are issues that I think are really important to people all across this country. And we have to address those issues. You know, we have to talk about the things that are impacting our communities and be bold enough and courageous enough to be willing to stand up for the things that are truly hurting our communities. And you know, that's what it's going to take. And I think I would argue that any one of the candidates sitting on this forum would be willing and courageous enough to be able to take on that fight. And take on that fight on behalf of all citizens in this state and certainly all citizens in this country.